thinking, well, they're all my parents this week. They just had their 64th wedding anniversary. And I'm almost 64. Ever since I was young and knew that there was some math that needed to be done, I've been doing the math back and forth. Sometimes it figures out right, sometimes it doesn't, but I've got down the last few times and I think we're good. I think we're good there. Yeah, we had a really tight family. I lived real close to my grandmother and we spent a lot of time with her. She lived to be 104. You know, it got to the point where, all through her 90s, you know, late 80s, early 90s, we were kind of like, every time of Christmas, it's going to be Grandma's last Christmas. And then, you know, it's like 103, and I don't know, are you going to go to Christmas? I don't know. We all went to Christmas because Grandma gave us money. Now, she used to give us $10. In fact, that's all she ever gave us back when I was, you know, just a shorty, you know, we'd get 10 bucks and supposed to put it in the bank and, you know, and do that with it. But it never increased with inflation. You know, I'm 55 years old and Grandma's still giving me $10 for Christmas. And everybody got 10 bucks. Except for the twins, they each only got 5. Yeah. So I did an album with you, good Lord. It came out in 2015, and I did an album. I actually called it Mississippi. And I wrote a bunch of pieces about, you know, the culture and the music and kind of blues-based. But it wasn't just about the state, the culture. It was also the whole breadth of the river, you know, because it's just so fascinating. And it reminded me of, like I said, some of the trips I came down here as a child with my folks. So this is the title track. It's called Mississippi. Thank you.